What's going on? This is Alan Brown, aka Bully the Kid. And I picked up Goldie and got to messing around with my pedal and some percussive right-handed double thump ideas. And this is kind of what I came up with. So if you wanted to work on stuff, it's basically the thumb through technique. So flick, flick, flick. Okay, so it's a triple. And then I'm just landing on one. That type of thing. That's the root of it. But it gets more funky once you add in the pedal, which is a bass envelope filter. And you kind of get this groove strum thump thing going. So I'm a build it from the feel to where I think I ended up before I was like, yo, I should put this down on wax so it could possibly help somebody. So again, the double thump technique thing is through the string, back up, and you pull in the finger with it. So flick, flick, flick. That's, and the faster you do it, that type of thing. So that's the vein I'm trying to travel down. I'm gonna do it without the effect, and then I'll do it with the effect on, and it kind of changes the vibe. So you let me know. You let me know. Effect on. So that type of vibe. So again, that's just the down up technique. I'm trying to build up to where I can go down, up, flick, flick, that type of thing, so I can use it in like succession. I ain't got there yet, but you know, then I think Wooten uses all of his fingers, so it's like it's a whole thing, and I haven't got there yet. I'm just getting, once I get that flick, flick, next level nastiness is gonna happen, because I'm already to where I'm doing that type of stuff. Yeah, I'm getting there. I'm starting to mess with chord ideas while I'm doing stuff. So we'll see where this thing goes. But I just wanted to share that little piece with you. And yeah, the double thumb technique. Give it a go, man. Let me know how y'all feel about it in the comments, and I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace.